What's going on, YouTube? It's your boy Raccoon Jet back with another video, another reaction, album reaction. Shout out to Larry June. He dropped an album, Doing It For Me. Now, if you're a Larry June listener, you know this motherfucker is underappreciated. He needs to be in the scene a lot more. I know he's been having a great run, a great last 2 years. I love Larry June. He gets me pumped up. He's a motivational speaker through music. So we'll see what we got, you know. Quick album, though. Like, it has 15 songs, less than 38 minutes. I'm here for it. I'm so here for it. Shout out to Larry June. Let's get straight to it. Track one, From Uncle Herm, Part 5.
I make sense to them. You a moron, a peon who needs to move on. You stay home all day playing Call of Duty. But in reality, you don't answer the call to have you...
That's me. I'm guilty. Call of Duty. I mean, not recently, because Call of Duty's kind of like, you know, recently, but like I got other games. All right, officially the first track, Magnum P.I. About Larry June is that he's so relatable but so far-fetched from your reality, because like I'm broke as fuck. I'm no Larry June got that money, so like the fact that he can somehow get me to relate to his life, because like he's a player and I'm not a player, but like I'm kind of a player. I'm a bench player, if you really want to put it into words, but like still though, like this is fire. I fuck with
YouTube, but I'm making these meals.
That was a solid song. Magnum P.I. was a solid song. Next song, Morning Calculations. For real, I gotta calculate my morning instantly. As soon as I wake up, like I be in bed, bro. I be in bed like this. And as soon as I wake up, like, you know, when you get like that first wake up, like you gotta instantly just lock in and like get ready for life.
Really come in the SF90, plays Montana, still active. Run up on this coupe and that bed clap. I re-up, then I cop again. So don't trip, I'm about to drop again. You won't get it unless you know what you want. Platinum, and that's when I'm
bro. Casual. Is it just me, or so far, you know, from these two tracks, you know, like Magnum PI, Morning Calculations, he also dropped Dreams. Yeah, he dropped Dreams and Like a Mac. I've heard Dreams and Like a Mac already. It seems like he's in a pocket where he's more confident, bro. Like, he's so confident. I mean, he's always been confident, but this album feels a little different. So far from the four songs that I've heard, which is Dreams, Like That, or I mean, Like a Mac, and Magnum P.I. and Morning Calculations, so far it feels like he's in a different lane. You feel me? Like he is in that off time, like all time, like just like fire shit to drop, you know? Like I don't know how to explain it because I'm not good with words. I just know that Larry June, bro, like you're doing your thing. I fuck with this song.
So I ain't tripping no shit, because first they love you, then they hate you, then they love you again.
For real.
I still had 9 zips. Them bright lights in Las Vegas made it hard to quit. Same nigga from the block, I just happened to rap. We ain't never have a job if they own you, but somebody was right. Don't be calling my phone asking me what happened. Ever since a young nigga, I ran it up with a passion.
Hey. Woo! That was a good song. That was a fucking crazy song. Morning Calculations. I fuck with that, bro. That's a crazy title. Next song, A Little While.
But I was fresh out of the situation, I'm trying to take it real slow. So I hit it like this. What's up, baby girl? How you doing? I'm there.
Hey.
You look good to me. I think we should be running.
Okay, okay.
We're
getting a slow down.
We can't fall. Yeah, I tried that, but she too fine. She my summertime, in my wintertime. I know you want some wrong shit. You can do it on your own shit.
Jeez.
See the black coupe, so baby, come trip. I did that. I got the reservation driver parked outside, and he got the location. Make sure you get home safe, then we can talk later.
I fuck with your vibe, I wanna get to know you.
Bro, me and Larry are low-key the same. We got the same game. He said, I fuck with your vibe. I want to get to know you a little more. Holla at me. I mean, I wouldn't say holla at me, but like, bro, the rest of that low-key me.
Adore you, spoil you, never control you. We came for, man, this love shit crazy. You to play with your mind. Sometimes I still feel alone when you right by my side. Fucking it was easy and shit. Finally found somebody I like. I was had
about to drop album of the year. Let me know if Larry June is about to drop album of the year, because if Larry June drops album of the year, we're in trouble.
I sure came on some real cool shit, and it went something like this. Turn this up a little bit.
Andre 3000 vibes, like the little like trumpet section.
But she never wanna let me go. But she never wanna let me go. Stop by the crib.
Real talk, part two. That is track six. Track five's Stinning Beach, solid track. So we're five, we're 4 for 4. Real talk, part two. Okay, we're getting that rap from Larry June.
20 foes on the scrape, nigga, real talk. Either way, I make it shake, nigga, real talk. Got some ravens in the safe, nigga, real talk. Another 100 on the way, nigga, real talk.
Back, he doesn't even have features in here. Yup, no features.
She a real star. Three spots in the bay, nigga, real talk. Don't put nothing past a bitch, nigga, real talk. Real talk. Need a million every week, but it's real block. You got hoes, I got hoes. Yeah, we both dots. Kinda feel like Rambo. Yeah, these bone glass. Hey, fuck your opinion, nigga, real talk. You ain't even touching chicken, nigga, real talk. You ain't even got a spot, nigga, real talk. Word around, I'm doing numbers, and it's real talk. And it don't know I'm the man, nigga, real talk.
Larry June just dropped rap album of the year.
20 foes on the scrape, nigga, real talk. Either way, I make it shake, nigga, real talk. Got some feelings in the safe, nigga, real talk. Another 100 on the way, nigga.
This song is the perfect description of what Larry June's whole career is. He's giving you that real talk. Like, he's giving you bars, he's giving you flow, he's giving you beats. I mean, these beats are fire. Like, you cannot name one bad Larry June track. Try, go ahead. Comment in the section right now. Someone in the comments, give me a bad Larry June track. It might not be 10 out of 10, like the greatest thing in the world, but it's still solid production, solid bars, solid lyrics, solid flow. It doesn't matter. That man cannot miss. Larry June has the cheat code to rap music. Hey. Next song, Three Piece. Ooh, that shit knocking.
With a summer and these hoes is ready. My speakers is knocking, my pockets is heavy. I'm checking my phone, drop out of
set. My speakers, in fact, are knocking. Unfortunately, my pockets are lightweight.
Leather, my man, cause his prices is better. I put some hammers on the 50 and I Louis my leather. My Tully Beretta, my Shirley, my Jetta. I'm surely your magnetic, clock in the chest. I'm making a mat, I heard me the bag. I sharp at the jab, I'm burning the mat. It's new to the game. Three piece ride, clock and play only. Put it in my palm, show me that you own it. Make me hella fine, I wonder if she born. Three piece ride, three piece ride, three piece ride. Clock and play only, put it in my palm. Show me three piece ride. Lights getting chopped, hand wash the chops. Bad for the eyes, caught by surprise. My bitch run a bob, my clip hold a lot. Give a fuck, cause I three piece ride. Clock and pay only, put it in my palm. Show me that you own it, maybe hella fine. I wonder if she gone.
That shit knocking for real. I know Larry June listens to his own music and knows that shit is good. Next song, Where I'm Going.
Yeah, I'm riding in this coupe, but I don't know where I'm going. I just move how I move, I'm on boss status. 10 G's in my pocket, put it in a cab. I'm a motherfucking fiend, I just gotta have it. So I'm back to the trap, stuck in my cab. Beep, beep, that's my phone, selling whoopty-wops. I'm on whoopies, what kind of thought the whole different nigga, I was tripping. Got Max in the kitchen like Mickey D. Got a black bitch, Snow, and a Japanese. Yeah, I know I'm like toast, but I got heavy cheese. Who's this a movie? Bankroll, rubber bands, it's a movie. Doors open on the script, it's a movie. Turning corners in the scrape, but I don't know where I'm going. I got this paddock on my wrist, but I don't know where I'm going. Hey. I'm about to meet up with this bitch, but I don't know where we're going. Hey. Keep that whoopty on my way, cause I don't know where we're going. Sun sticking in his chap, nigga, that's what I'm going. Made her put it in my palm, cause I know she gone. When I dip, it's a motherfucking movie. Old schools, new schools, it's a movie.
Bro, I gotta say, I'm enjoying this album, bro. We're halfway through. We're in track 8. There's only like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. There's 7 tracks left. And it's been nothing but fire since the very beginning. So I honestly think Larry June just dropped album of the year. Like, to be real. But it means that I'm gonna tone down the hype. I've been working all fucking morning, dog. Realize that Larry June is singing. He has a great singing voice. He's fire, bro. I'm vibing. Larry June is a vibe, bro. This is a vibe, bro. Smash just dropped the best rap summer album of the year. Like summer as fuck. Hey. Fire, bro. If I could just fire, like fire is the word of the day.
What you go do when them times get hard? What you go do when them checks stop coming? That's not really your option. G, when them hoes go left. I'm doing
facts.
You knew I had a bitch. Why you acting?
Bitches come, they go. Bitches come, they go. Homies do not.
Took the bitch hiking, nerve tone, Maserati. You act broke, yeah, shot. You don't even make music. Why you at this Grammy party?
Hey.
That's why you never see me out. I be looking at the ocean on this imported couch. What's happening? I don't watch the whole game switch. It survived every wave of it.
Hey.
I know God got a nigga back. Rockin' Nike Tech, so send that code word. Let me know when you do. It's 6 in the morning, had the trick doing 2. 24 hours, so we heading to the diner. It's no better feeling when she sock it to my pocket. But them the old days, I'm just chilling on this imported couch, getting blazed. What's happening? I don't need you to pray for me.
I had to take a little break, but I'm back. Anyways, moving on to the next track. It's giving me like Mario Sunshine vibes.
Picking out some rims for the cool. I just made some tea. Thumb locked up, loading the mag for the XD. My life like a mission on Vice City.
Never played GTA Vice City, fun fact. The longest interlude I ever heard in my life.
It should just be a track.
Next song, Money Bag. We have. Oh no, sorry, my bad. Next track is Like a Mac. I already heard Like a Mac, so I'm gonna go ahead and skip it. I'll let it. Oh. My dogs are going crazy.
Y'all niggas a snake for that money bag. Niggas. Sometimes I just want to leave a sign.
How you close an album full of magic, positivity, prosperity, richness, ingredients. This is fire.
One, two,
So that is Larry June's Doing It For Me album. Fire album. All 15 tracks are fire, bro. There's not a single miss in here. If you find a miss, let me know. Because he went from Magnum P.I. all the way down. It's been a vibe. He gave you the lit stuff. He gave you a good, solid rap production album right here. This is fire. Shout out to Larry June. If you like this, the reaction, like, comment, share, subscribe, all that good stuff. And anyways, see you on the next video. Peace.